Focus, let the damage!
Fuck me!
The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye. I'd gotten into my share of bar fights, but that night made me wish for any one of those. It ain't often you get nostalgic for getting your ass kicked by six sailors on shore leave. See what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob. Shows up. Come on!
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes. Shit! Ain't gonna make this easy for us, are they?
Stay over here! Cover me!
Yes, sir! He could have been setting me up for a fall, but something told me to stay put and trust him. Back in amongst it to help me out of the jail.
You alright?
bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself? Where do I sign up?
Saúde.
Gesundheit.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. Right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've mourned enough.
I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
You, I want on the roof. You, I want on every doorway. And you guys, I want every fucking corner covered.
About that plan?
I'm coming after you, you motherfucking murdering bastard. Meet 100 angry greaseballs.
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Max Payne!
Yeah, that looks about right.
Max Payne! You killed my boy! You killed my only son!
We gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go! Droga!
Hey, you're fucking dead!
Shh, my boy. Don't be afraid of the fires. You think that'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene! Come to me, you sinners, you evil men. You were born and built in squalor, but today you will be cleansed.
Oh,
cleansed in fire!
No, no!
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. Hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. I didn't have a fancy green light on my gun, just a stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way. I hadn't wanted to live so bad in years.
Thank you.
gunfight. Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause. Coming into Newark Airport. Get right on the Pulaski, pal. Don't look down.
I'm gonna get this prick. Come on, I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
I heard something.
Kind of
up something. There!
Up where?
Up there!
Get your bitch in. No, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it! Help there, brother?
I needed help 5 minutes ago.
You looked like you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
Thank you.
Way down to the street.
Come on.
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and me didn't give a shit.
leather.
There's plenty here, going begging.
This don't show the blood so much.
How's this look? Around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah. Think you need a hand?
No, do you? Let's go, amigo.
You like that?
Should be a bit quieter in here.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I can see why you'd want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
You want a job yet, Max?
So here we were, miles up the Tiete River. Looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crashapre.
Why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I've been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Hey, Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I cut the engine. Glide in.
Don't go anywhere.